Greatest odd integer less than 14.7 would be 13. The function is there one more time. So this becomes 11. And from 11, what has to be subtracted comes next. 9.9 function would be 9. Then one more function makes it 7. And one more function makes it 5. So practically, it is 11 minus 5. The value is 6.